Working at height. Studies show that approximately 60% of all deaths from falls occur from heights less than 5 meters. Working at heights has been performed for centuries. In the 1920s, it was seen as an inherent risk. Falls were viewed as unfortunate. Today, it is unacceptable to work at heights without being protected. Studies on falls show that 60% of all fatalities occur from heights of less than 5 meters. At heights under 4 meters, people have less time to react. As a general guide, the position you are in at the time you fall will be the position you land in. That is, a forward position can result in landing on your head. Fall from height. Influences on injury. Height. 1 meter versus 10 meters. Position. Head versus feet. Impact. Concrete. Sand. Types of fall prevention. Elevated work platforms, scaffolds fitted with handrails. Fabricated work platforms fitted with handrails. Ladders, portable and fixed. Man cages, scaffolds. What is fall protection? It's a device or combination of devices used to arrest a person during a fall. Devices or equipment that can stop a fall in progress. Types of fall protection. Fall arrest system, less than 4 meters. Safety harness, lanyard. Anchor point. Fall arrest system, more than 4 meters. Safety harness. Lanyard with shock absorber, retractable reel, anchor point, safety net. The use of a physical barrier or barriers which prevent people from falling. Prevents a person from being exposed to an open edge, hence prevents them from falling.